New at 6, less than 24 hours after a house designed by architect Frank Lloyd Wright went on the market, the real estate agent's phone ringing off the hook, we're told. Wright designed this house in the Arcadia section of Phoenix for his son David, and it was built in 1951. Well, development company 8081 Meridian bought the property this summer, but when their plan changed and called for tearing down the home, preservationists, they started searching for historic status. Now these owners, they are selling the property, and real estate agent Robert Joffe offered to find the right buyer.
I'm getting calls all over the country and starting to get calls outside of the country. So the story's kind of blown up. People are very interested in it. People want to save the property. That's what we're trying to do. And definitely very busy with this in my life right now.
Well, the asking price for that 2,500 square foot house, $2.4 million. Of course, it sits on more than 2 acres of prime real estate. The city council will vote on whether to grant historic status to the property in just 2 weeks, and the new owner would have to deal with any restrictions.